Hi, welcome to 临沂金盛宇 Decoration Materials Company. Now let me show you our company production line. First, use the dust cloth to clean the wall. First, we use double-sided glue for the temporary fixation. Then we use silicone sealant. Then we put the 3mm 3-ply board on the wall. Before we put, we have to polish the board surface with sandpaper. Sewing UV plates into pieces according to extra size requirements. First, we use double-sided glue for the temporary fixation. Then we use silicone sealant. First, use the dust cloth to clean the. Put the UV plate onto the 3-ply board. We put the internal corner for fixation. Put the UV plate into the internal corner. Cleaning the surface and peel off the protective film. Put the joint sealing strip between two plates. put the margin line in the end side of UV plate. Put the UV plate first, then put the external corner in the other side. That's our sample room. We also use the installation method above. Thanks for your attention. Welcome to our factory one day.